As FTIR imaging uses a broadband thermal emitter with low spectral power density and incoherent emission, you never have to worry about coherence artifacts. Infrared laser imaging by QCL, on the other hand, offers a very narrow line width, the high spectral power density and, most important, coherent emission. We will see some coherence effects and artifacts around the structures, and this will disturb the whole image. So naturally, we asked ourselves, is it possible to manipulate photons in a way to reduce spatial coherence? Can we develop an infrared laser system which matches to MIR spectroscopy? We wanted a sustainable hardware solution, and simply removing these artifacts digitally in post-processing was no option for us. Through sophisticated optical design, we have succeeded in suppressing coherence phenomena significantly without relying on digital post-processing. Our patented coherence reduction technique enables QCell-based infrared hyperspectral imaging of unsurpassed spectral quality. This allows us to integrate advanced features into the Hyperion 2, like the stunning live IR view that lets you analyze samples in the infrared at single wavelength, in real time, and at video frame rates. With the live infrared view, you can directly observe how the sample behaves in the infrared and draw conclusions immediately. It is finally possible to record large infrared overview images with amazing quality in very little time. It honestly feels like recording a visual overview image. This will help everyone from scientists to universities. I think this is a really great solution for everyone who wants to directly observe samples in the infrared and unlock the possibility to create large, high-quality data sets that are perfect for the use in machine learning. With that in mind, we introduce an open Python interface into Opus, allowing users to create and integrate their own evaluation methods. And now it's time to let a customer evaluate a product. And I'm very self-confident that the result we got and the product we present to the customer will be really good.